choice a Mr. Woodbine as a Morris of the Year recipient, as he demonstrates the five qualities must entrepreneur your ally. These qualities are presence, we care for others in our lives and trust in them. Simplicity, we are genuine and honest people. Love of work, we take pride in all work we do to the best of our ability. Family spirit, we care for not only our immediate family but also for those in our community. And in the way of Mary, we follow the qualities Mary displays. The former sports coordinator of our school, although he was urgently needed in the maths department. Without hesitation, he took up the role as maths coordinator of our school to benefit the students, the teachers, and most importantly, the Morris community.
As maths coordinator, it's Mr. Woodbine's duty to help students with their needs and problems every day. This benefits the students leading up to their senior years.
Mr. Woodbine isn't just a talent in the classroom, he's a talent on the NRL field. He's the first teacher to put his hand up to coach a football team or any sporting team. This year he coached the A-grade NRL team and it's a successful year for him and his players. He's a role model to his players and gets the best of their ability out of them. When travelling to other schools to play, he represents the school with pride and honour.
Show presence, you must be able to be there to support others when they're in need of a helping hand or when they need support in choices or actions. Mr. Woodbine displays the Morris charisma of presence in his everyday schooling life by helping others with the questions they have, not only about math, but about problems they face in their lives. Being a mathematics coordinator, Mr. Woodbine is faced with challenges almost every day. Even though some of the questions asked by students and other staff members may be difficult, Mr. Woodbine does his best to answer them to the best of his ability.
He demonstrates his characteristics in his teaching and his daily life. When he teaches math, he always explains it thoroughly, always finding the simplest way. He always acts in kindness and appreciates the simple things that come to him. He never wants to see anyone sad and strives to make everyone happy, no matter the outcome. Mr. Woodbine is an exemplary model and great teacher.
He has shown simply the love of work through his mathematics teaching style. One, he showed teachers perseverance. Perseverance in dealing with a problem. Not just mathematically inclined, but also the way he deals with other students and how he connects and, you know, relates with his fellow teachers. That's how I think one way he shows it. Another way is through simplicity. He's simply a mathematics teacher, but more than that, he also is able to blend mathematics with sport.
Love of work is the Morris charisma defined as pride and exemplary work ethic one displays through his actions. Mr. Woodbine shows the charisma as he constantly works to improve students' ability and always help other students when in need. He always stays after school to help with extra study despite other commitments he possesses. He is most definitely a reflection of Marcelo as he continuously helps youth become educated not only in math but also living in the footsteps of Champagne.
Mr. Woodbine has made a different impact in our school life. For one, he started off here as a maths teacher and then, you know, heading to maths coordinator. But on another level, he was a sports coordinator. And that sports coordinatorship allowed him to express a different side of him.
Mr. Woodbine has a desperate love of work that makes him stand out and show that he has the qualities of a good Marist of the Year.
From the classroom to sport, Mr. Woodbine promotes family spirit and is always there to help others strive.
Morris family is defined as a strong commitment to the development of mutual trust, forgiveness and reconciliation among all students. Mr. Woodbine treats the Morris community as if he was dealing with his family. He sees our students as his family and always strives to see the best out of us. He's always willing to undertake and build small communities within the school. As visitors come to look at the school, he always shows a warmth of welcome, acceptance, and belonging. During success, Mr. Woodbine is there to congratulate them and pat them on the shoulder in happiness, and during failures, he's there to pull you up and encourage you to keep trying. Constantly being honest, respectful, and tolerant makes him a student favourite around the school.
The charism in the way of Mary is a quality that all Christians strive to have. This means that your action mimic Mary's and you are always kind, caring and always willing to lend a helping hand. Mr. Woodbine doesn't only display these qualities in the classroom, but he's also willing to help students out in the yard or even in his office. He also supports students' actions by assisting them in the classroom and also helping them make the right decisions in life.
Mr. Woodbine has always been extremely professional. He understands that students are at different levels of need with mathematics, and he's always willing to do whatever it needs to be done in the best interest of the student. So it's the student's first, and it's a great thing. It's always good to remember as a teacher that the students should come first in all of you.
Mr. Woodbine displays the value of common good every day in his schooling life. Common good means that you help others when they're in need, even if they haven't asked for it. Mr. Woodbine displays this value in the classroom by asking students if they have any problems with the work they have completed. He also displays this quality on the open by assisting players in their needs and helping improve on their weaknesses. Mr. Woodbine reflects the way of St. Marcelin Champagnat and Mother Teresa by helping the students every day. He reflects Marcelin by demonstrating the five Maris charisms in every aspect of schooling life. He also demonstrates Mother Teresa's two main qualities of caring and respect. Mr. Woodbine is always caring and respectful of the students' problems and needs.
The quote, "All hard work brings a profit, but mere talk leads only to poverty," means that by putting your words into action, you improve in certain aspects in life. This quote represents Mr. Woodbine as he works hard every day, not only in his schooling life, but also around others in the community.
That concludes our video today about why we believe Mr. Woodbine should be Maris of the Year 2017. He demonstrates and fulfills all the five Maris charisms inside and outside the school community.